The dash valves are used to release the parking brakes on the tractor by pushing in. It sends air through the valve to compress the parking brake spring, which is located in the back of our parking brake section of our maxi brake chamber. So air will be sent through that red dash valve and it'll compress the spring in the back. When we pull the valve out, then we release the air from the parking brake spring chamber, and the spring then pushes the parking brakes on. For our trailer, when you have a trailer, you're going to have a red button on there, and what you do is you push the valve in. When you push the valve in, it supplies air to your tractor protection valve and then onto the trailer spring brakes to release them